Psalm 1 is one of those treasure troves of scripture that contains so much truth and life application for us. One of the greatest insights it gives is the blessing of routinely and rhythmically reading and obeying the Word of God. Listen to what the psalmist says. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the path of sinners, nor sits in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law he meditates day and night. He shall be like a tree planted beside the rivers of water that brings forth fruit in its season, whose leaf also shall not wither, and whatever he does shall prosper. Now, this reminds me of an interesting story of a guy named Duffy. Yeah, you heard me right, Duffy. Duffy was the head football coach of Michigan State University for 19 seasons. He led this team to two national championships, and he was actually inducted into the College Football Hall of Fame. Well, Duffy used to tell this story of a game that came down to a field goal, and he sent in one of his kickers to win the game. Well, the kick sailed through the goalpost to win the game, but Duffy, he noticed something. As the ball went through the goalpost, the kicker, well, he wasn't looking at the ball, but at the referee. And when Duffy asked him why he wasn't looking at the goal, the player said something interesting. He said, "Coach, I forgot my contact lenses, and I could only see like a blurred outline of the goal." So he was anxiously waiting for the ref to make the call on the kick. And this is why this story is so interesting. Duffy used to tell the story that the ball sailed through the goalpost that day without the kicker even being able to see the goal, because the kicker had routinely and rhythmically practiced that kick so many, many times. You see, in the same way, as you make it your routine, your rhythm, to delight in God's word by living it, the psalmist tells us that your life will be one that is truly one that hits the goal. Your life will be blessed, and that means that it's full, a life that's fruitful. You see, life can be filled with true godly prosperity when your delight is God's word.